yarder went behind Tony. For somebody to step in like that in for Quentin and not hardly played all year, what does that say about him? How impressed were you with how he did today?
I was really impressed. I told him right after it happened, I said, man, you made the perfect block. All I had to do was cut off of you. And I was like, that's the way to step up. You know what I mean? When guys go down, people got to be ready to step up. And he came today and he played excellent.
I think I just heard you say before I got over here that, you know, you finally broke one. What does the frustration get to be as a running back when all these shoelace tackles are keeping you from breaking them?
It's just, you just want it so bad to just get out there, and then it gets annoying at times. You're just like, man, like, why can't I just break like a 30-yarder, 40-yarder? And then, I don't know, you just got to be patient and it happens, I guess.
So I'm going to ask you to repeat it. What was it like as you found space and made it for the touchdown?
Cut off of Tony's butt and seeing the safety, and all week in practice, Coach Holgerson and Coach Sider just talking about getting north and south, not east and west. And I just said, man, I'm just going to run straight and I'll run him, and it worked out.
Health-wise, how good do you feel right now? And this is the first time you felt this good since when?
Probably say before the Bills game, before I got hurt. Mm-hmm. So feeling finally 100%, and I guess I'm just playing that I'm 100% again.
That's a long time to go without feeling 100%. Can you talk about that a little bit? Just the frustration level when you're not able to go, when you're not able to give it everything you feel like you should be able to?
It makes me sick to my stomach. The whole process is real frustrating. Just wanting to be out there and contribute to the game and make plays. But, it's something that I learned from and something that I'm trying to keep from preventing from happening again.
How different is it when you have a guy like Skyler who is mobile and runs that zone read? What does it change about, you know, how you approach the game and each play?
Skyler's a great player, and he stepped up. Clint went down, and he just came out, and he's just been playing excellent. The teams, they have to worry about him running the ball too. So it takes like a couple people off of me, and I like it a lot. And I mean, he's doing a great job at it.